most people, when they write a book about early periods in their life, they look through it through this lens of now. I wanted to avoid that. I tried to take the perspective is that I was feeling then, and I'm inside myself back then telling this story. Otherwise, I know what's going to happen next. The companion CD that goes with the book is not a best of. What it is to me is it's a parallel with the book in a way. And a lot of it, it's a personal parallel, meaning that there is something in the choices that I made in putting this companion CD together that are the same taste and the same imagination and the same variables that I feel in the book. It's kind of its own journey. I went back and listened to some things, some of the very earliest things that I did with Ronnie Hawkins. And listening to some of that very early music, it's like looking at a photograph, too. You think, oh my God, how could anybody be that young? You know? The version of The Weight that is on Testimony Companion CD, it's from when we did the Live at the Academy of Music, Rock of Ages album, has a much different energy, has a different attitude to it. It was a much more electric version of it, and we were doing it faster and more in a tougher attitude towards it. And just seeing those differences in the evolution of that was interesting to me. One of the songs that touched me deeply was writing this song, Unbound. Unbound. To be able to do something like this and bring a piece of the music of the native culture of North America with me. Not many people care about this. So I thought, I know, but I've earned a right to do whatever the hell I want. True? And then people didn't know how to say no, you know? So I can bring these people with me and I can share something that nobody else is doing. And I can go back to a place that's precious for me, that really means something. These are all parts of the experiment that really kind of light the fire and make you go on and make you think, I can do something I didn't even know I could do. Unbound.